An armed robber took off with some cash after holding up a 7-Eleven this morning. It happened just before 6 o'clock in the 1900 block of North Aurelius Road in Holt. Officers say the woman flashed a weapon before taking off on foot. A perimeter was set up to try to find the suspect. No arrests have been made. Officers tell us the investigation is ongoing.